it's kind of a complimentary relationship with the staff. So they're the ones that have all the stuff to worry about as far as whether we're ready to go here. We'll concentrate on our on field and get the players ready and we'll take it from there. Well, I'm imagining it's very exciting for everybody here. I mean, I've only been here since Sunday, so I don't know the community very well, and I don't like to say that I know much about it. You know, I'm learning as I go. But everyone I've met here has seemed to be very excited about the team, and everybody's been very friendly and welcome, which is a nice thing.
Where are you from?
I'm from Albany, New York.
Where were you?
Last year I managed the team in Columbus, Georgia, which was in the South American League. Previous four seasons I was coach or manager in the New York City.
Sorry?
I'm playing Hickory, affiliate with the Rangers.